Hi friends, we are going to discuss 5 simple steps to become a topper. Step number 1, you should be wanting to be a topper. So if you don't have that goal, if you don't have that aim, you don't have the target to be a topper, nothing can make you become number 1. So first of all, decide that yes, I want to be a topper in my class, in my academics, in my college, in my university, in the exam that I'm going to take, I'm going to be topper number 1. Number 2, by simply dreaming, will you become a topper? No. Step number 2 is, you have to attend your classes regularly without missing. So I attended 2 classes, bunk 3 classes, not going to happen. You have to be regular to the class. And every time when your teacher is teaching, you need to pay attention. See, what we need to do, when you have 45 minutes of session, before your teacher starts, sit down, take 3 times, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. As you breathe out, tell yourself, relax, relax, and relax. And tell yourself, for the next 45 minutes, I'm going to have super concentration. I'm going to pay 100% attention. And only I'm going to listen to my teacher. And whatever she is going to tell me, I'm going to understand. I've got super memory. Tell yourself. And the next 45 minutes, imagine, visualize that only madam is teaching to you. And then forget the whole world. Step number 2. Now step number 3, every time when you come back home, you will have some homework, and if you don't do it, keeps on piling up. So the easiest thing is, once you have come back, whatever you have learnt, you must make sure that you revise, you understand, and then you repeat to yourself. So revision, repetition, and completing the homework is very, very essential, very important. Number 3. Number 4. What we should do? You must be in the company of people who are the toppers. Because if you are in the company of eagles, you try to fly like an eagle. If you are in the company of a chicken, though you may be eagle, you tend to behave like a chicken. So if you are with ordinary people, people don't want to become a topper, even though you are a genius, but your performance will come down. So make sure that you are in the company of toppers who really want to do very well in their life. Number 4. Number 5. What you should do? Put small targets. See, the sense of achievement is very important. I want to become IAS topper. I want to become, you know, doctor course topper. I want to be an IIT exam topper. I want to get 10 by 10 GPA. That's not going to happen overnight. So what you should do? This month end exam, this weekend exam, and this quarterly exam, this half yearly exam, come what may, I'm going to be topper. And once you top the class, and once you get good marks, so you put a benchmark for yourself. And after that, even though you want to underperform, and once you have established a standard for yourself, you cannot go below the benchmark. So that will actually help you to keep floating above the water. And very, very simple 5 steps. If you follow, you will continue to be topper in the class. You want to know more techniques? Then JSMA Mind Education, we are there to help you.